So I noticed his hair looked sparse around the back of his ear. And then while I was rubbing him, I found that patch that's bald. It's just in the black near where the white meets up. Looks like he's been scratching for a while. And when I did a swab of his ears, it came out quite gunky. He just looks sparse all around here, see? Alright, baby. Do you have an ear infection on top of everything else, my boy? We'll get you fixed up. Yes, we will, my fluffy Felix.